Grocery stores are battling for your business now more than ever, from building new stores from the ground up to bringing in national chains and bargain brands. This area is getting crowded with competition, and we stay on top of it because, love it or hate it, we all have to grocery shop. Today we found out that Giant Eagle is rolling out a low price lock program designed to make sure the prices of hundreds of items stay the same through January 2nd, regardless of what the market may bear. This lock program will be on more than 300 items, including cough drops, right to cornbread, both national and Giant Eagle brands. And this comes just as Bottom Dollar Foods got the green light for its 40th store in Pennsylvania at the Kohl's Plaza in Neshannock. Meantime, Aldi continues construction on its Shadyside location. This Baum Boulevard store will have a two-story parking garage when it's complete. It's less than a mile away from the Market District Giant Eagle, Whole Foods, Trader Joe's, and the new East Liberty Target, which has a grocery store inside.